everyone, welcome to Fairfield Canoe Club. This is where we go kayaking. Have a look, it's a funny triangular shaped building. Can you see that? So up the stairs is the clubhouse and the change rooms, but we're gonna get you to come down the side here. So just wait out the front. You can sit on the veranda, you can sit on the stairs, and at your appointment time, your physio will let one family out and you'll be ready to come in. Come and I'll show you. The physio will have a special key and you will come on down. And this is the ramp. You can see the side of this. Oh, that was a big loud bang from that gate. You can see the side of the triangular building, and inside there is where all the boats are. Come down and we'll go into the garden. Very steep here, but it is concrete. Sometimes there's leaves on the ground, you have to watch your step. Check it out, how beautiful is our club? So this is the backyard, sort of the house, and you can see the river down there. I'm just gonna show you in here first. You'll wait for your physio to do this. The inside is where a lot of boats are, and there's life jackets all down the side. And you might be able to see right at the back, that's where all the paddles are kept. Okay, turning around, there's stairs up to upstairs. So you know how I said there was upstairs at the front? This is the same place at the back. So you can get into the same room from either way. That's where you go if you need the toilet. And everyone also needs to sign in every time they come. Whoever's brought you, your adult, will do that in the kitchen. Okay. So when you come, your physio will show you around. There's a gravel pathway down, or you can walk on the grass. You can choose, but it's quite steep, so you have to take your time and go slowly and carefully. We might walk on the grass, hey Beth? And we'll show you some of the boats. There's some more boats here. You might end up on them by the end of the week, but this is probably where we're going to start you off. So come on over, Beth. There's big plastic boats, and I'll show you what one of them looks like. I'm going to get in one in a minute and show you. And there's some bigger ones that you can fit two people in, and these are massive. These are canoes. We probably will avoid using them. Sometimes we use them and you have to paddle on one side and then the other side, and you'll go in with your physio. Come on down and we'll have a look. There's lots of nice shady areas. So even if it's a hot day, it's nice and shady here. You can nearly see the steps. You can see the river. And then this is the steps for you to go down to the river nice and carefully with your adult. Stepping, stepping down, down, down. And let's have a look at a boat and a couple of paddles. Okay, I'm all ready to get in. So I've got my life jacket and I've got a paddle, and we'll help you find one. And this is the boat we're going to use that a lot of you guys will use. It's plastic, it's very heavy. Your adult will have to help us carry it down. But it's very steady, so it's hard for you to tip out, okay? We will help you carry it down. This is a good time for me to fall over. All right. And then when we're getting in, one hand on the dock, one hand on the boat, and we go feet in, and sit down as quick as you can. And I can paddle off. We'll show you more about how to do it when you come in.